So what happened on that situation here? So when you go there, remember, you hear, you get right there, you did everything right, it's right here. Now you already know how to get here, you know how to make him very uncomfortable. So when he's feel he's off balance, you know, it's gonna be natural for him to control the leg, right? So when he's control the leg, I want you kind of like, do that move over here, right? So when I do that moving, I'm gonna grease the arm, break that grip, bring behind the shoulder, pinch, tap, and you go for the arm lock, right? So remember, you hear, a yank, oh, yeah, he's controlling. Remember, like, even though he bend his elbow, yeah, so here, kind of like, start yank, bring my knee to me, right there. So then you go right behind the elbow, kick my leg out. When I kick my leg out, I extend it to dislocate it from to the bicep, to the wrist, and step right behind the back, and pinch.